We will have a selection of a song composed and sung by Mother as a message sent to Washington, D.C. in the year 1914. I thank you. I'm not sure.
wonderful to hear that song, because I, in this body, have heard you mention how Mother got that inspiration in 1914 and carried the message to Washington. And at that time, the people, it seemed, were so far from you in mind and in spirit that I thank you for all those that loved you at that time, that were a ransom for the world, that gave you the desire to stay here and bring about this great salvation, because of that man and his come out, your mortality were so far from you. Mm-hmm. And it would have been wonderful if they could have accepted you in your entirety at that time. But we know that was when World War I broke out. It was in 1914. And it was a historical time when that message was sent to Washington, that the Lord has a time. And we thank the Father dear for because they would not accept of you your principles. But we thank you, Father, for being here on a body, because the world would have long ago gone into oblivion had your personal body not been here and causing so many to recognize your presence here on this earth. I thank you.